be a piece from, I believe it's 1908, and it's entitled the, correct me if I'm wrong, but it's The Peach by Arthur Marshall.
The second piece will be a Joplin rag from about 1904, but I think